Fuck, I can't blow up this shit.
He's wet. That shit is big.
I'ma show him what's really up. I'ma show him what's really good, bro. I'm going to cook this, man. Y'all gonna see it firsthand.
You are ass.
Whoa. Whoa.
Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome to the first vlog. Honestly, I don't know what we're gonna call this channel. I guess you'll find out by the time this video goes up, but I'm about to go pick up my boy Ty. I don't know if anyone is who's out there watching this is in a friend group that has nobody else who drives, but I'm that designated driver in all my friend groups, so I'm stuck being the one having to drive everywhere. So I'm gonna go pick him up now. We're gonna play some ball. Afterwards, we're gonna go probably get some food or some shit. But yeah, I'm about to head out, go pick him up. I'll see you guys soon.
Yo, bro, you bring the ball? Oh, we do got the basketball. You finally got
it. Get that motherfucker, man.
It's gonna be a we about to go play some ball, you feel me?
Yo, hey, say what's up to the vlog, man.
This is vlog number one of TNA Adventures or Kids from the Bronx of something. I don't know what we gonna call this shit, but it's something. I got a call, man. Fuck! Fuck, it's not. Fuck you, my camera, nigga. Yo, bro, just... it was stuck. All right, so we about to head to the park. We about to go play some ball. I'ma bust his ass like always. And y'all gonna see it.
Last time, 3-1.
Bro, you cheated. Nah, he cheated. I was winded. I just came from work. I was tired.
Excuses.
It's not excuses. You gonna get beat.
I was at work too. What's the excuse?
She's lying. You know what I'm saying? But look, we both energetic, we both got energy, and y'all gonna see me bust his ass.
We played 4 games of 7.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And I always win at least 2.
Because I get fatigued. I get tired. You know what I'm saying? I let him go. You know what? I'm not even gonna talk. Talk is cheap. I'ma show him what's really up. I'ma show him what's really good, bro. I'm going to cook this, man. Y'all gonna see it firsthand.
You are ass.
After we play ball, we're gonna try that new Spider-Man burger. That new from Burger King.
That shit look nasty.
He don't like Burger King. I bang with Burger King. It's cool to me. But it's Spider-Man.
Like when you think about it, right? We're gonna be playing ball, sweating, and then go get Burger King right after we play ball. That's why I'm gonna just get the burger. I'm gonna try the burger.
I mean, that's the only way we're just gonna get the burger.
We're just gonna try the burger out.
We don't, you know what I'm saying? This is for the new Spider-Man movie that's about to drop. So we're just gonna try it. The bun is red. I have never seen a red bun in my life.
Food coloring.
Whole bunch of food coloring. So let's see how it tastes. We see y'all soon. We'll be back when we at the park and y'all gonna see it, man. You gonna see me bust his ass. You know what I'm saying? Take it easy.
Just got to the park. This is like a
families and like country club type of people.
Yeah.
Come to this party. They playing tennis and shit over here.
You got tennis. You got, they got soft league. I mean, I said, what's that called? That? Little League,
they got baseball, bat, soccer.
Tennis. I don't even know about this park. He don't want to put me on about this park.
It's because it's like 5 minutes away from my house.
Here. Literally.
I found this park on accident. I just wanted to play some tennis one day, and I came in here, and they let me in to play tennis. You're supposed to get a whole permit and some shit to get in here, bro.
Mm-hmm. It's like, you got to be.
They got a nice. They got a whole.
You
got
to be whitelisted.
Anyways.
up like that.
Gay.
For the last point, cut that out. You pussy. Last point like that is crazy.
I don't give a
fuck. Last point like that is crazy. End it.
I won. Fuck what he's talking about. He's fucking dirt.
Game one done. Whole lot of cutting.
Winner.
To do.
We're not gonna talk about the first game.
I was trash. It's fun. This game two, I'm going to cook them. I promise.
Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. Don't get it fitted. So off the bow in a Bentley. Fucking your hoe in the kidney. Fuck up the city. I do not dance or jiggy. Gun is sucked under this finny. I like it, I spin it. I just came right out of jewelry. The ice on my neck and my wrist and my fist. I ain't finished. I was just working at Denny's. Came back and counted some millions. I ain't no regular civilian. Red, yellow, green. Look like my neck a chameleon. Okay, spin it. Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. I hate this bitch, he offended. I'm a Da Vinci offended. Then let me finish. I crack that Chevy for 40. My scam, I'm busting bottles off the OA. I cannot touch you fucking on my bros, eh? I'm just gonna fucking treat it like a throwaway. Ooh, damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. I'm at the mall out of business. I need a swipe and a digit. Calling up chaos. He did 250 on Biddy. It ain't no biggie. Montclair kicky. Fuck that little bit made a pity. She wanna leak it. She wanna send it. Ayy, fuck that bitch. My face wasn't in it. Damn, bitch do scams all beat it. Bands in my hand look pretty. Hit another band on the gram, I'm lit it. When I was broke, man, she fronted. But then I got rich and I hit it. Homie, I don't dance, I jiggy. Weed is so strong, I feel like I'm Popeye off the spinach. I cut the corner and beat it. Bitch, I'm a
This man is gonna learn that if you disrespect a person's kindness and take it as a weakness, you must pay.
They gotta air it out. I cannot stay in a vent. For that little bitch, I'm not paying a rent. I'm about to bust and just stay in the belly. Little baby, I got you for 10. We about to spread with Benz. Shoot this from out of town, don't offend me. Load up the 7.62s in the Simmons. We made that powder flip just like Skinny's. Back to back road to the Baker. He did vacation and we left the soul in Jamaica. Don't leave your home and take her. Now I gotta check them. It's 62 colors. It's still like the Beckham. Wrist out of flow. My big boy cut up. We step out of free like some cold motherfuckers. I'm finna fuck on that bitch and they duck her. Just gotta get my nut off before I cut her. DM is smothered. Tryna fuck the odd sisters and their baby mothers. So she can get ugly. I'll tell you what's in my body. I'm gonna feel it.
Let's go!
Say, I lost. Say, Uzi, I lost.
I lost.
It's okay, 1-1. 1-1.
I was missing too much shots. Yo, my hair looks big. Yo, don't mind my hair, bro. This shit looks crazy, bro.
Sorry.
Bro, my shots wasn't falling. Once they started falling, I almost blew the game. He almost came back 6-0. It's Amen. Fine, though. At least I ain't getting no scary shot like how he did last game. It went up straight away. If you think about it,
a win is a win.
I'm really 2-0.
A win is a win.
I'm really 2-0.
Hey, if you come to the channel expecting to see NBA players, you're in the wrong place.
Exactly. We tried it. You know what I'm saying? Hey, it was a good friendly competition.
This is a hobby. All right. I do this for fun.
Yo, we so ass.
Yes, I'm 6'3. But I'm still ass. It don't matter. Yeah. Give me a year, I'll dunk on him. So
new Miles Morales movie coming out.
We'll see you in about 3 seconds.
Yes, sir.
When we have that burger in our hands. So 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Alright, so we back. Got the burger.
Yeah. We got that Spider-Man in it. We gonna try this out.
Alright. Me personally, I've never had a Whopper in my life. A regular Whopper. Holy that shit.
This shit is wood.
That shit is big.
Look at this. Jesus. Thumbnail.
All right, I've never had a Whopper, so I don't know what the difference is.
Hold on, let me take off the onions, bro. I hate onions.
Why is this so red? Like, how did it get it so red? All I got was the burger. If it's ass, I'm gonna be honest. So,
I like Whoppers. They're cool.
All right, so you know what a Whopper tastes like. So you let me know if there's a difference, man.
I think the thing gonna taste different, like the bread.
The bread?
Yeah. On three.
Three, two, one. Mm-hmm.
Man, this shit don't taste a fucking different, man. Man, this shit tastes the same, man. Mid. I give this a 6 out of 10, bro. Honestly, it's literally a Whopper with a red bun. That's literally what it is, a Whopper with a red bun. It's good though. Whoppers are good overall. It just, you know, I was thinking like it'll taste more
spidery.
Yeah, overall, 7 out of 10.
For my first Whopper,
you don't know, you're some bread.
6 out of 10.
6 out of 10.
I've had better burgers.
You know,
it is what it is.
It is what it is at this point. I just thought it'd be better, but you know,
that's really how it is with these collabs.
It's just, yeah. Like, I remember Halloween.
Like the Travis Scott meal or the Cardi B meal.
This is the name. This is the name, bro.
This is the name.
Only thing different is the name, but.
You're the water. What the hell?
That's the end of the video, guys. I hope you appreciate it. I hope you liked today's video. This is one out of many.
More to come.
Very lot to come. The next vlog is going to be. It's going to be Fast 10.
So yeah, Fast 10 is on Tuesday.
Yeah, so you probably see this probably like.
Today's Sunday,
yeah. So you
probably go up probably maybe tomorrow.
Yeah, so.
Maybe Tuesday. One of those, though.
All right, so hope you like this.
See you in the next vlog.
Shit, like, share, subscribe, shit, you know? One like, one subscribe brings us a long
way. I'll put both our links in the description for, what do you want to put?
IG, no matter.
Yeah, I'll put both our IGs in the description.
All right.
I'll see you guys in the next vlog.